Wrestling training. It's the other thing that I do.
Please, you've got to take this seriously.
Our job is to make the people who come in and buy a ticket realize that wrestling is more than being fake.
Your mother and I saved up our hard-earned money to give you a chance at a stable life, and you're going to throw it all away? And for what? For that? For that jump to gamble to see if you can make it with that garbage? You know how ridiculous that sounds?